first struck by the absence of time, having depended on it so completely as a measure of myself and my life. Moving backwards into the perpetual night, it consumes purpose, deed, all passion, will. I come to you, old friend, with the dull clarity of the dead, not to beckon, but to feel the fire, the intensity that still lives in you. And the heavy weight of your burdens, which I had once borne. There is truth, you know, friend, if that's all you seek. But there's no justice or judgment without which truth is a vast, dead hollow. Go back. Do not look into the abyss. Let the abyss look into you. Awaken the sleep of reason and fight. Monsters within and without.